I have a question for you. Who's your mentor? I mean, really, do you have a mentor? You know, having a mentor can be one of the most special and enjoyable relationships in a person's life. So I have this gentleman that I've been friends with for about 15 years, and you know, he really has served as a mentor for me. And the wisdom that I've received from him and the sage advice has really just been really tremendous. He's done very well for himself in business and in life. He started out truly with nothing. He's completely self-made. He started out actually as an underwater welder, whatever that is. And he and I will sit down and talk, and it's just such a wonderful, uplifting relationship in my life. And he's got great advice. You know, he always says to me, you know, Jonathan, there's no negatives in life. Every negative needs to be turned into a positive. And I'll tell you, you know, I have really taken that to heart, and it has been something that I have lived by from the very first time that I heard him speak those words. So if you don't have a mentor, you know, I encourage you to, you know, to think about the people that are in your circle of influence and circle of friends, and see if there's a relationship that you might be able to foster to a mentor relationship. It can really enhance your life quite a bit. So that's it for the day. I hope this was helpful. Be well.